Welcome, everybody. I'm really honored to be here. I must say that 2.5 years ago, when I got the first email from Kerala Blockchain Academy saying that KBA would like to join Hyperledger as an associate member, I almost had to Google where Kerala was. I did not know how amazing the development was. And I said, well, you know, it's interesting, but what are you actually doing? And then we got on one call, another call, and another call. And I was just shocked. I was mind blown. And while hearing that KBA is planning to educate 8,000 people in those short programs, sounded a bit crazy to me. Apparently you're executing on it. So amazing. Amazing work, amazing things that have been doing here. And I think the only thing that is left is tell the world your story. Tell the world the success of this part of India, worldwide, how focus and how and plan, rigorous plan, can bring something that is unique. Because nowhere, as a director of ecosystem, I have this overview, you know, of what is happening in each country. And I can assure you that I have not seen such a deliberate and organized way of creating new blockchain developers, new workforce, that is not there just self-taught, self-learned boys and girls doing some coding, but actually educating, actually understanding the basis and the underlying technology. By organizing events like that, by inviting people. I yesterday went to the Ideathon and Hackathon, where we looked at some of the young startups and young people that had some brilliant ideas. All of this combined together creates an ecosystem that can be very powerful and unique globally. So I am really honored to be here. I'm really looking forward to the next 2 days and hearing from everyone here, both the speakers but also the audience. I want to learn about your experiences, and I would love to understand where do you think blockchain is going, because you're the future, so I guess that's where we should learn from. Thank you.